Fields sent on their way in the 88 big cap. They all came away to a beautiful beginning. Alysheba, Ferdinand on the outside. Judge Angelucci, Super Diamond at the eighth pole. Ferdinand and Alysheba. What a race this is. Just what the fans wanted. Ferdinand and Alysheba. Alysheba's holding on at the rail. Alysheba and Chris McCarron win the big cap by about a neck and neck.
Fields sent on their way in the San Bernardino. Alysheba breaks smartly. So does Ferdinand. Up the running on the outside.
Ferdinand on the outside puts the dead in front. Alysheba trying to cut back and he's good shape, but he knows he's pressed on the outside. But it's Ferdinand and Alysheba now to the top of the line. Good shape, but he's on the outside. Alysheba is there to run away.
The $3 million Breeders' Cup Classic, and they're off. Goal on the outside. They're coming to the final furlong.